four-time World Cup champion Ma Lin. And his partner is Wang Hao, 2009 World Singles Champion. Against Korea, Ryu Seung Min, 2004 Olympian Champion. Ryu Seung Min and Kim Min Seok. Kim Min Seok is one of the top juniors coming up in Korea. He has actually competed in two World Championships for Korea. And he's only 20 years old. All right, so who's going to play first? It's singles. So he's going to play first? Who's first?
A little bit of strategy here.
All right, so then 30-second warm-up.
Kim Min Seok is one of the new stars on the horizon. His record and results have been excellent. He's 20 years old, incredible footwork. You're definitely going to be hearing a lot about this girl in the future. Of course, Wang Hao, three-time silver medalist in the Olympics, world champion, world team, Olympic gold medal in the team. Certainly one of the most consistent players at the highest level. Ranked number one several times for several months.
Again, 41-point team event playing singles.
Wang Hao uses the reverse pinhole backhand, which is a new technique, not really new, but it's only about 7 or 8 years old, where the pinhole player will topspin it. And believe it or not, Wang Hao's backhand is probably better than his forehand, but not by much, as they're both great.
Okay, players are ready. 0-0. Korea, China. Let's hear it for these guys.
in the court. Wang Hao and Ryu Seung Min. Let's hear from these guys. We're going to upset the making here. Korea is up 10-5.
the second quarter, 17-19. Like Wang Hao and Ryu Seung Min. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 2004 Olympic singles final right here. We played in Chicago. Let's give these two a round of applause.
Thank you.
into the third quarter. China's pulled ahead.
41-35. Korea-China, Korea takes the match. All right, next up, Battle of the Sexes.